Hello students, welcome back to our e-class. So today we are going to start a new topic, that is what is weather. In earlier video I have explained you what do you mean by environmental changes. Now let's study about what is weather. Okay, the condition of temperature, rain and moisture, humidity in any region at particular point of time is known as weather. What will be the weather of this place? So write your answers in your notebook after carefully observing the given mark. So here there are two types of map here. In first map, we can see that there is the names. There are the names of the places. And here only black and white picture is there, children. So here in first picture, it explains what is weather. Okay. And it is termed in the Celsius, isn't it? So we can just have a measurement, or we get the temperature of a particular place, okay? While in next map, we can see that we are getting some information of the climate, okay? Whether it's a cloudy, storm, it's windy, etc. So children, I just want to say that weather always attracts the attention of human beings. For thousands of years, weather was observed by them and they also tried to predict it. But their knowledge about the weather was not systematic at all. Climate and weather are two different terms. They cannot be interchanged. So most of you are having so much doubt regarding the weather and climate. So I just want to clear what is weather actually. Okay, so the state of atmosphere at specific time at any one particular place is weather. Please listen carefully. The state of atmosphere at specific time at any particular place is a weather. It combines what? The weather, it combines wind, rainfall, temperature and pressures conditions of small area for a very short period of a time. It may change from day to day, okay, or even within the same day also. So you have a good examples of our place only. In the morning you can see that it's very bright sunshine. But as you go to the afternoon section or afternoon, it is very, we are facing or we are having or we are experiencing a rainfall. Isn't it, children? So I just want to show some pics of the climate and the weather. Okay, let's see. So here see, some pictures are there about the climate and the weather. On this side we are having a very grassy and very good atmosphere, and here we are having a rainfall, isn't it? And in second picture also you can see how here only dry thing is there and here is fully cloudy is there. So see, this is the something that we are learning about the climate and weather. Okay, children. Now let's see more information about the climate and weather. So children, what is climate? Climate is what you expect and weather is what you get. Okay, so the average weather conditions of a particular region is shown here, while here the condition of the troposphere of a particular time and place changes day to day. So here climate map is shown here, and here the weather, you can see that sunny, windy, cloud and snowy, rainy. Okay, so these are the keywords of this weather and the climate. Okay, so here kya, per year, never, annual, records loss, normal records high, typical, generally, always, extreme weather, expert from the past. Okay, forecast, sunny, daily, today, cloudy, tomorrow, yesterday, foggy, current, etc. So these are the some points that we can just remind in a short, that what is climate and what is weather. Hope you understood. Now in next I am going to explain you what is climate in deep. Okay children, now let's hear what is climate. So what is climate? The average condition of